All right, we're booting up Palworld. First time playing through. It's on early access. Super excited. I've been following this game for a little while. I guess let's just jump in, I guess, with start game. Yeah, we're gonna create a new world. I wonder if the world names are just like randomized, auto-populated, or if this is a default. I don't know. I am gonna go with my Animal Crossing island name, which was Turtwig Farms. We're not going to turn the multiplayer on right now because I don't know what to make of it. Let's see. Difficulty. We could do casual, normal, hard, or make it custom. See, casual. For those new to survival games and want to enjoy a relaxing life with their pals, pals are easier to catch. You gain more XP. You can gather resources and incubate eggs faster. Battles become much easier. No penalties when dying. Normal, which is, I'm assuming, what a lot of people are playing on right now. For survival game regulars who want to take on the challenge of survival on Pelpagos Island, I think, you know what? Pelpagos Island, I think, is just a default name. Standard game balance. Upon death, all equipment and materials are dropped on the spot. Or we can go for hard, which I assume some of the more experienced people in survival games are playing. Survival game for veterans. Face off against an onslaught of ferocious wild pals and the unforgiving elements of Pelpagos Island. Pals are harder to catch, less XP. Gathering resources and incubating eggs takes longer. The player takes more damage and deals less damage. Upon death, all items and pails are dropped on the spot. Dang, all the pails are dropped too. When I'm playing on hard, I'm not gonna play on hard. I feel like I wanna play on normal. Because that's how the game is meant to be played. But I've never really actually played any survival games. I think the closest thing that you could probably count to a survival game is Slime Rancher. But I played through it a couple of times. I've always played it on casual because I didn't want to have to deal with the tar slimes and try to do all of that. You could probably change the difficulty once you get in game. So why don't I do normal for now? See what the game's about. I'm gonna look at the custom settings for a minute. Actually, pretty impressive all the sliders that you get for this. Daytime speed, nighttime speed. You can crank the XP rate up. How likely it is you're gonna catch a pal. Appearance rate. It's gonna affect the game performance though. Damage, hunger, stamina. There's tons of it. Yeah, so I guess we'll just play on normal for now and Change it later. If we need to. We're gonna change my name from Lizard Juice to Killapaws. Actually, you know what? We're gonna make it really easy. We'll just be KP. Okay. You cannot edit your character again after the game has started. That is an interesting feature because they usually let you. Oh, jeez. Oh, ripped. I mean, I guess they're supposed to be, like, you know, prehistoric, so they're gonna have all these muscles. Not really a ton of difference in that. Just on the face, like in the head. I think I probably want. Actually, you know what? Why not? Let's do a slimmer face. I think I can probably change it. Body type 1, body type 2. Oh. Oh, geez. Oh, man. Okay, not that. Oh, she thick. But we don't gotta be thick like that. Well, We'll do a little bit thick. Right? Okay. Do we want facial hair? I think this is one of my favorite parts in, like, a game, is just the character customization. And honestly, I'm really impressed with just the amount of customization options that I'm getting in this game. Ooh. I mean, I kind of like that. I don't like these ones too. I do not like those. Those are scary. What are those really? I think I'm gonna go with these ones. I kind of like these ones the most. Okay, before we change the eyebrow color, why don't we go to the hair and see what we're working with? I think I gotta change the head. It's a little more feminine than I was anticipating. Oh, maybe this one. What's the difference? Think it's the eyes. Oh, not that one. Yeah, this one for sure. Okay, let's check out the hair again. Now that we got a new face, we can see what the hair looks like. Kind of looks, Dragon Ball Z-esque. Which, I mean, not the worst thing. Really. I think I'm gonna keep, like, this really short looking bowl cut. Let's see what colors I got. I think this is a preset color. Yeah. I'm kind of messing with the blue, you know? Yeah, we're gonna keep his hair this like blue teal color. Let's go back in and play with the eyebrow color. Do we want black eyebrows? Or do we want matchy matchy eyebrows? These dark gray ones aren't bad. I think we're gonna match our hair color. Let's see what our voice is gonna sound like. Okay. Oh man. Oh. When it said random, I thought it meant the voice. This was not the intended outcome, actually. Yeah, we're gonna try that again. Anyone remember what our settings were? I know these weren't the same settings, but I think I'm gonna leave it like that. Okay, go back in with a face. We had those eyes. Oh, jeez. And the hair. Is this the same face? Oh man. Yeah, this was the face we had. Okay, now we know not to hit random. I think I like voice 4. What's... Sure. Ready to start the game? Can't edit your character after you start. A character re-edit feature is planned for the future. That's okay. We're gonna roll with it. We're gonna roll with what we got. Ooh. The shorts are little shorts. The tower skis are ready. The tree holds the truth. Okay. So, it seems that I have crash landed my boat on this mysterious island. And all I have is my little tablet. Okay. So, is this... Do I have this? I mean, it's real cute. A lamb ball. Okay, I think I gotta change some graphic settings. Is this all I can adjust? Okay. I mean, let's find out. Let's see if it made it any better. Oh. A restart is required to apply some settings. It's probably fine. It definitely looks a little rougher, but it's running smoother. Windswept hills. Oh, you can... Oh, you can jump. Can you double jump? Cannot double jump. Expedition survivor. Let's go see. I bet you get fall damage. So, don't necessarily want to jump, but I'm gonna... Oh, okay, that's not bad. Let's see what this guy has to say. Oh, jeez. Oh, I forgot there's guns in this game. Oh, man. Oh, and there's a little pail. There's two pails down there in the background. Okay, what does this expedition survivor say? Castaway. Been a while since someone who didn't stink of pails washed up here. I guess they have a scent. This island's a living hell. The people I came with aren't with us any longer. Those damn pails ate every one of them. Oh, jeez. Okay, so the pails are aggressive, it sounds like. Take some basic supplies. Thank you. You need to top it up if you want to survive out there. All right, got me some wood. Thanks, homie. I did not get your name, but it's okay. Still a real one for that. Let's see. Pick up fallen tree branches or hit some trees to get some wood. Okay. I can punch, so if I punch this tree down, I'll be hella impressed. More wood, some fiber. Oh, okay, got tired. That tree's not going anywhere. I gotta pick up some branches? Oh no, okay, it changed. Open the menu and go to the options tab and check the survival guide. How do I see the survival guide? Oh, this is the guy I saw in the background when I was talking to the expedition survivor. This is cute. Kativa. Kativa is coming home. Coming home with me. In Chickypea. It's alright. But Kativa is by far the best. Oh, here's a survival guide. Okay. Alright. Controls, controller. This is what I'm using. I'm using a controller. Left stick, move around. Right stick, camera controls. Easy, right? Basic. Left bumper, throw a pail. Right bumper, throw a sphere. I assume the spheres are the things that catch the pails. We got the build menu, jump, left trigger aim, right trigger attack, which I was doing with the tree. X is the partner skill. So I am guessing that is going to be when I send a pail out, I can make them use a skill and change my weapon, which I don't have any other weapons right now. Sprint, crouch, and roll. Change your pail. Okay, I think I can do that. Oh, here, what game objective? Uncover the secrets of this mysterious island while taking on the unknown forces who stand in your way. Defeat bosses that lay claim to each region's tower as you try to uncover the truth behind the origin of pails. Build bases, capture the strongest pails, or breed it yourself. Embark on a unique adventure with your pails in this new world. Okay. Yeah, I can definitely see how this would be fun with more people, multiplayer. It kind of reminds me of, like, Ark. Like, if Ark, Survival, and Pokemon did, like, a collab, this would be it. Yeah, what should I do first? Okay. Pick up fallen branches and pebbles. Gather wood and stone. You can also collect wood and stone by punching big trees and rocks with your bare hands. That's nuts. Build a workbench, craft an axe, and a pickaxe to gather resources more efficiently. Okay, once I've gathered enough materials, I'm going to choose a location for my base and build a pail box. Once you place a pail box, that area becomes your base. As your level increases, make weapons and a pail sphere, which is like the Pokeball of Palmon. Start capturing wild pails by weakening them first. Pails can be combat allies taken with you or provide labor if placed in your base. Alright. Nighttime can be dangerous, though. Prepare for your first night by making a campfire, a torch, and a bed. Let's see. Oh, daylight is running out already. Why don't we make down there our base? That seems alright. Seems like a nice area. Ooh, actually, we're gonna go down here because I want to be by the water. think I want to be down there. That looks cooler. And it's closer to the water. Let's get some pebbles, though. Peldium fragment. All right, I got some stones. All right. Yes, I know it wants me to build a pal box, but I want to get down there. There's just a pal sphere just hanging out. All right. Build a workbench. Ooh, leveled up. All right. Okay, hold to build. Yeah, no. I want it right. Right there. Okay. 5 seconds. Okay. How about that? Okay. What do we gotta do next? Open the technology screen from the menu and unlock the PAL sphere. PAL box. Yes, we need a PAL box. And we also need to unlock the PAL sphere. I've got 5 technology points. So we'll get a campfire. I guess I can't unlock any of that stuff yet. You know what? We'll just do all of these because I got the points for it. I think that's what they wanted me to do anyways. For a pal box. So let's build that right here, I guess, right? So it's taking a little bit longer. All right, at my base. I gotta craft a PAL sphere. Probably here. Select recipes. Oh, I need peldium, another peldium fragment, some more stone, and I've got enough wood. But it's kind of dark. Oh, what are those green things over there? I don't know if I can swim. I do have a pelser though, but I gotta craft one. Okay, I have a palladium fragment. Oh, I need more stone. Okay. I think this is a big rock. Oh, that's an ore. Okay. Okay, before it gets a little too intense, let me see if I can change the difficulty. I cannot. So this is too hard. I might be screwed. Ooh, okay, that's some stone. Oh my god, it's too cold? Okay, so that's neat. It's cold and I'm losing handheld torch. Okay, I need a stone. I gotta keep warm. I gotta find me some stones. Where are all these stones? There's one. Ooh, okay. I jumped into the river. Well, my I can swim, so they answered that. Still cold. We gotta make it back to our base. Back to the base. Thank goodness that this little outline is here, because I definitely would be very lost to where the base was. I feel like there needs to be like a mini map. Okay. Okay, let's build this torch. Okay. At least I regenerate health. Man, that was gonna be rough. Okay. We'll get some more wood so I can build a club. I guess we'll go and get. I guess we'll just go for this guy right here. I mean, kind of not great to like kick him while he's down, while he's asleep, but okay. Oh, I have unused stat points. Let's use those up first. Oh man, I thought it woke up and it was gonna attack me. How do I get to those stat points? Technology. I guess it'll just tell me later. Okay. Attack pals to weaken them and then okay. Is it why? Could change. Oh, okay. And then right bumper to throw a pal. Alright! I caught one! Oh! Kativa, at a glance, it appears in full confidence, but in fact, a weak and cowardly. Oh, same, my guy. Okay, access the pal box and summon the pal to your base. Let's see, how do I do that? That's my stomach. I am hungry. How do I put it in my base? Oh, pals at the base. Take out a pal and they will automatically search for jobs capable of doing. Alright. I want that one with me. At least it's not cold anymore, but I gotta find some food. Red berries, why are those counting down? I guess I'll eat the berries, right? Okay, but how do I eat? Right? There's food slots, but I don't know how to use the food slots. Maybe I have to enhance my stats. Okay, not what I was looking for. But, you know what, that's okay. We'll upgrade some stuff. We'll do our attack and our stamina. Okay, leather. That's a new one. But we do actually need some stones. Alright. Got another one. This one's a higher. You won't effectively be able to use pals at a higher level than you, their abilities will be lowered to match your character. Okay. Oh, geez. Okay. I want to know what that green thing is over there. See, yeah, I think I can make them attack each other. Go and get it. No, not my lamb bell. All right, okay. Thank you. Was it just gonna roll around like that? Okay. I do need to eat something. Oh, okay. Oh, I can build a whole house. Okay, this is gonna be cool. But I do need to figure out how to eat. Use the berries. on myself. Am I hungry? I wish I could see the little mini map thing down there on the bottom. Who is this guy? Wandering merchant. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Okay, no, I want to talk to this guy. Welcome, I got some good items in stock. Okay, well, I don't have any money, actually, so I'm going to attack you. Oh, shoot, it's got a gun. It says level 1. Alright, we did it. Danger. Why is my Lambel in danger? Okay, let's... Okay, give him some food. Oh, I can't even loot this guy? Is that an option to loot? Okay, so I actually just killed this guy for nothing. Sorry, buddy. Oh, capture 5 Lambels and earn an XP bonus. Ooh, actually, I did have some coin for that guy. I didn't actually have to beat him up. Whoops. Technology. Oh, I can use some points. Yep, we'll do the bed. We'll do the bow and arrows. A pet bed, or a pal bed. Tools for repairing structures. Okay, why not? Yes, Kativa, you deserved it. Excuse me. Can we name these guys? Do you think? Whoops. Details. Oh, we can name them. Okay, what do we want to name? What do we want to name this guy? Um, How about no. I don't even have to do a cat pun. What do we want to do? Henry. There. That's a good name. Build a wooden chest. I don't have enough wood for a wooden chest. Okay, I need more wood. I wonder if the weapons also, like, need to be repaired or, like, you know, have, like, a lifespan. We'll make some of these pal spheres, and I'll just make them because they only take a couple of seconds. Okay, I want you to do something that's not mining. I want, like, okay, thank you, I appreciate it. Oh, we can pet them. Come here, Henry. Alright. Best feature in the game. Ooh. Fixed assignment to tree. But he is still mining. That's right. Well, I guess we'll do it ourselves. Much more wood. All right, my friend Henry, how do I make you do a different job? Oh, because you're not suited to do that. You can only do mining. Okay. Working up the wood to build a chest. Oh, I can do a backflip? How did I do that? Whoo! That was cool. Okay, really though, but how do I build a wooden chest? What am I gonna put in this build, this wooden chest? I don't know. I have no idea. Thanks, Henry. All right. Henry is slacking off. Henry, you deserve it. You deserve it, friend. Let's see. How do we move everything? Oh, what did I do? Did I drop it? Nope. Okay. Move, move, move. Okay. Still trying to remember where everything. Oh my gosh, I had 72 stones. Okay. Hey, where do I find food? I think is a good question. Because it says that I'm hungry now. Pail box upgrade available. All right. Base upgrade, alright. Max pails working at the base. Ah, yes, okay. Let's go get some more pails. Oh, the berries. Yes. Okay. Wood. Okay. Only 51%. Okay. Oh man, I didn't mean to kill that. Okay. Well, let's go find another one. What is that? A daydream? It's level 4, but that's okay. Where'd it go? Oh shoot, okay. Forty-6%. 79, come on. Come on, 90%. We got it. Alright. That daydream. Oh, look at that. Oh shoot, okay, that's too much for me. I can't do that. can. Oh, I can't capture anything. I'm out of pale balls. I think that's what they call those, pale spheres. That's okay. I'll beat up the chickens. They're level 4, but whew. They seem pretty easy to beat up. That I don't think I can do. That is too much. Oh, I want to catch that male alpaca though. Oh, weapon damage. We just talked about this, right? Apparently weapons can be damaged. Ooh, a pale ball. Pale sphere, sorry. No. I don't mean to do that. Oh yeah, the torch is gonna beat him up. And it's on fire. Yeah. I will say it is difficult to try to get these. Why do you have so much HP? Okay. Venom gland. We need some food. It looks like food only stays good for so long. Okay. Food. Oh man. Whoa, okay. No, come back. Meat and eggs. Okay. Oh man, okay. We gotta get back to our base somehow. Oh, never mind. I found it. Oh, no, no, no. You come back. You are not doing so hot. Lamb ball. Henry is taking a break. All right, you go, Henry. have unused stat points. Let's upgrade myself a little bit. How about the weight that we can carry? I think that's a good one. I guess that was all. I only had one. It's okay. Let's see. We're gonna use this on land ball. Does it only give energy and not like health points back? I think they just heal over time. Okay. Ooh, okay, it's getting dark. We need to build a fire. And we have enough. Oh my god, thank you, Henry. God, he's so cute. Yes, I guess I see. See that it's cold. We're gonna warm up. All right. Oh, I can make things. Okay. You know what? Let's just make the max. Why not? Henry seems hungry, but I don't know how to feed Henry. Feeling down because of bad working conditions. That's fair. That's fair. You don't have a bed. You know. Oh my goodness, you poor, poor guy. Let's see, we're gonna get you a bed. Don't you worry. And we're gonna put it right by the fire so you're always warm. Okay, this one is taking a little bit longer. Why do I have one out of two pails at the base? Who's my other one? Oh, we gotta name our other pails that we caught. Wake up, buddy. I don't know how to make you wake up. I also don't know how to feed you.
Thank you. Ooh.